This is a case of 72-year-old male who presented with severe anal pain and rectal bleeding. His history revealed that he had a rectal prolapse which could be manually reduced for 5 years, but it was stuck outside the anus since last week. On rectal examination, there was a prolapsed rectum with ischemia. Since it could not be reduced, emergency perineal rectosigmoidectomy was planned. Perineal approach was preferred due to his comorbidities. A circumferential incision on the rectal mucosa is made 1 cm above the dentate line in order to preserve the safe tissue for the anastomosis. Muscular layer is also cut with care to avoid any bleeding or injury. Anal canal is hung with some sutures. Rectum is totally mobilized and set to its normal position. After that, its meso is ligated and divided with energy device from the decided resection margin. Colon is cut from just one side and hung with a suture to prevent it from escaping to the abdomen. Finally, the resection is completed. Single layer anastomosis is performed with separate sutures. The patient was discharged uneventfully on the fourth postoperative day. There is no evidence of recurrence or any complaints during the follow-up.